video, but aren't they all? And today we are, well, police officer unit again. But today when you see what I can say. But I did get this cardboard hit last night. What do you think of that? I got gunfires at me earlier when I had no weapon on me, so I need to go arm up. I didn't bring a weapon up, but I have been shot at, probably because they realised who I am today, because I am a very special character today. My new vehicle is crappy, man, and look how fast it is. Whoops. Look at this, going to there's no police vehicle. Anyway, we are just going to show off anyway, because a few of you asked to see my costume for today. So here it is, guys. I work for the FBI. I am taking a police vehicle today because the police are short on the and is shooting on it. You gotta make it so it shatters. There you go. Now this car really, it isn't my car, so we have to put it to heaven.
I need some cover here.
First way we can get a car like this is we just take some blow out inside. Even the wheels, they get fun punted. We are lags back in the game. Fabulous. Okay, guys, this is. I hate when the game runs out. What are you doing? You're not playing for the people and I'm killing you. And I probably need backup. Okay guys, I think I'm actually going to run because this doesn't really happen. Well, I say that, but have you seen my last couple of videos? So I'll just bum off if I do. Thanks for buying the game. I'm just going to use your vehicle. No, I'm not. I'm going to use Police Officer 7. I hate it when it lags up. I'm going to use Police Officer 7. So we do work closely with the police. Today, I was like, we are going to work with the police. So. Here we have just spotted a stolen vehicle. Known to be stolen. Mate, what are you doing? We are going to drive on one side of the road, but we're allowed. Okay, yeah, we have just found this puzzle. Actually, we just need to check the bumper plate. But I'm quite sure it's a rare condition one. Yeah, confirmed as the stolen vehicle. We don't know who's put it here. We are going to. What we are going to do from a minute is we are going to do something called the. Who's still shooting at me, guys? We're gonna do something called the You Ain't Going Nowhere. So what we will do is we'll pop all the wheels on a police factory vehicle. I've done this before. And because somebody has had the keys, I will then drive away in it. Then when you're all on pork scotches, you know this car isn't really going to pursue. We'll then just leave it there. Thank you, sir. Wait, you have failed. Oh, man, just stop. Okay, we have this thing, a possible drink driver drinking Budweiser. If you pause the video, or he's drinking some sort of drink, I'm just going to pretend it was Budweiser. He's drinking some sort of drink in his vehicle, and it was alcoholic. So, the guy is going to be able to pull over, but we're going to pull him over anyway, because he's a dangerous society. Oh, wrong car hit. Front wheel is now pop. Fair enough, mate. I hate other people like this because I know he's got a family, a warm place to go. No, I don't yet. Yes, I do, because I searched for him on the gate. Maybe he's just been out with some friends and he got dared to do something because he's never had a warning in his life. We have found a supposed drink driver and escape. The sad thing is, I actually know this guy. He's probably more rude because I'm FBI and he thinks I'm going to kill him. Now, mate, this is a bit where we call it hit or run. You hit on me, or you run, hon. Anyway, I've got two options. You just get out of your vehicle if I was you. Because it seems I'm having a momentum, so I'm still on all fours, mate. I just stop. Mate, just stop. Please. Mate, you're not going to hurt me. I'll be going in a minute, because now I have got my pistol out, and you know when I get my pistol out, I mean I'm going to shoot at people. The pistol is the personal. Yeah, mate. Do you want another shot, guys? Because I will shoot as many as it takes. Okay. I do believe that the guy can be shot. He did deserve. Okay, we have got a shoot driver. I don't know what this guy said. Grab me if you can circle him. Mate, we do not know what that guy was doing. Tito. Then you pull over.
Come on. Oh, man.
Oh my God, guys. Now that is one way to get a map. Guys, I am a badger. Why is this guy driving like... Okay, he was driving really slowly. As soon as I pulled up his backside, he seemed to go on guns. Maybe he pulled over, I'm happy. What are you doing? Yes, sir. There's a reason we do that, mate. We're kind of saying... Get out your vehicle now before we, you know, shoot your tires flat. That guy will make a hefty getaway, you know you will. Until he gets his 717 by the way, which will be the
place. I'm an officer!
I need to run on the pitch quite a lot, so. Mate, you won't go for that, so you... I was already on two scratches. Do you want to throw them? Yep. What one is alive? One further, I do even know why you may have been driving slow and then fast to you. Not me. What are you doing? He's actually not meant to be driving at all. There he goes. Get out of your vehicle, sir. Sir, get out of your vehicle. gonna have to run. We do need a tiny vehicle because soon no longer on foot. Get out now!
You scum of the
universe. Actually, pistol because pistol does the damage. So you have to get an ambulance, or do you want me to hit again? I'm hitting again.
You scum of the universe!
I could just have.
I'm a federal officer! What did you do to my wheel? Oh, wow.
Oh, shit. I didn't notice any illegal driving, Kevin. Okay, yep, I'll say that. I find stone. What are you doing? Okay. Definitely, we've just spotted the driver. And we've wanted to burglary 7 times. So, we may pull him over today. I think it's best if we pull him over. Oh man, he's getting away. He knows what he's done. Stop it! I can see them in some. That wheel has been hedged. That wheel has been hedged. Guy's looking pretty friendly at himself. Okay guys, we are just stuck in a U-turn station. My husband spotted turning off UB present. Alright guys, we've lost him.
Oh man.
Yeah, we've lost. Mom, let us go. Guy, we definitely lost him at this guy. He just
you scum of the universe.
What are you doing? I don't want to hurt you. I just want to get back. Okay. Definitely lost vehicle now because of a stupid boat.
Damn.
But he decided. Yeah. Come in.
I'm going.
My game lagged for like 7 hours. Okay, we just found a foul to stop. Really, guys, I think we might just mess around for a bit. Yeah?
Let's smell what it smells like.
So guys, this is a glitch of the 7.1 series. Look at this city though, guys. Look how beautiful it is. We're not going to get down without hurting ourselves or hurting the vehicle. Come on. I guess we're going down. Come on, Casey. Just how I wanted it, that. Nice and blown up. Because you don't understand how good of a vehicle that actually was, though. That's what annoys me. That's one of the most smacking vehicles in that game. But don't worry, I've got a way of solving that. I got the exact same vehicle. What are you doing? Mate. Mate, this ain't a stupid man.
My ride.
Get out of the middle of the road, mate. Oh. Okay guys, it's Louis Fonte guy.
Sweet Jesus.
Oh yeah.
This is America. We drive on the right.
Right, coming.